There are just 24 teams left playing prep football in Kentucky, and one of them is our school of the week. For more, here's Fred.
Anybody playing right now, I mean, you got to consider these guys champions, no question about it, but it gets even tougher tomorrow night.
The way they came back last night.
Oh, I know. I mean, DeSales has just been flat awesome. Nobody predicted they'd get this far. Hello again, everybody. Tomorrow night at 11:20 on WLKY's High School Playbook. It is week 15 of the prep football season. Time for the Kentucky State Semifinals. Just seven teams are left alive from our viewing area, including DeSales, presented by Moe's, our WLKY High School Playbook School of the Week. The Colts have a 9-4 record for first-year head coach Harold Davis, who also played for DeSales. They host Caldwell County in a Class 2A semifinal tomorrow night at Fairdale after beating Glasgow last week. The Colts' four losses this season were to PRP and Central, which are still alive in higher classes, plus Bardstown and Cal, postseason teams now eliminated. In fact, DeSales advanced its rather avenged its regular season loss to the Centurions in the playoffs. So now DeSales is two wins away from its first ever state championship.
I'm Clay Krause, and DeSales, the WLKY School of the Week, and this is our fight song.
I got one question for y'all. Can the Big D fight?
Hell yeah!
Can the Big D win?
Hell yeah! We say so!
I thought we had a team that we could be successful, but me and my first year, I dreamt about things like this, but I didn't know if we could get to this point. But it's been very exciting.
That dream come true.
Yes.
Yeah. We just worked hard the entire offseason, and we've worked as hard as we could to get here.
Are you surprised?
I knew we always had the talent, but I wasn't sure if we would be able to push through it. We've had ups and downs this year, but it's a dream come true to be here right now.
It's pretty sweet to be able to have played here and then come back. I was an assistant in 2009 when we went, and then now if we can get past Friday, it'll be a dream come true again.
For making the state semifinals for the second time in 4 years, presented by Moe's, DeSales High School, WLKY's High School Playbook, School of the Week!
Yeah!